Today we're going to make a corn tortilla or tostada. We're going to use the corn flour, mix it with some water and some salt, put them into about just smaller than a golf ball sized, smash it with a press of some sort, then fry it up on both sides a little bit. And you can keep flipping it over and over again if you need to, just till you get a little bit of sort of a medium brown on there. And after that, you're all done.